Welcome to this presentation on the Dream Method, my one-to-one coaching and comprehensive online course. So what is the Dream Method? The Dream Method is five stepping stones of transformation. So we go through five steps to transform ourselves to being the human being that we want to be. And how does it start? Well, the Dream Method starts with step one, which is discoveries. And this is about monitoring your negative thoughts, turning them into positive ones. Discovering the patterns of negative thoughts is important, and turning them to your advantage is possible in this step. So this is a big, big step for you to take to start to realize what's happening inside of your body and your mind. So step one, module 1.1, is recognize your negative patterns. Really important, they seem to happen to all of us, and once we start to recognize them, we can start to heal them. Step 1.1, module 1.2 is how to conquer your negative cycles and ideas. So important in today's world where there's so much negativity and toxicity around. This is how to conquer that. Module 1.3, why stress and uneasiness put us into negative cycles. Another one, everybody seems to be stressed and uneasy in today's world, and they seem to create negative cycles and go round and round and round. This is what we need to get rid of, and we can do this in this module 1.3. Module 1.4, learn to create new habits to prevent the negative cycles and thoughts that cause you stress. Stress is an enormous killer in today's world and an enormous creator of many diseases. So learning to deal with stress and the negative cycles that create it are important, and this is in module 1.4. And finally, in module 1.5, learn a nervous system technique to come out of stress quickly, center yourself, and overcome your negative cycles. Goodness me, do we need to come out of stress? And you learn in this module quite a few techniques to help you deal with stress and uneasiness, and help you move towards resetting your nervous system and moving away from some of the chemical reactions that happen in your body that are negative. That's old emotions and feelings that get caught up in the cells of your body, and this is now scientifically proven to happen. And we start to address that in module one, step one, module 1 to 5. So in step two, the mind and body balance. You realize you can soothe stress and uneasiness quickly by coming into the moment and learning when to respond and when to react to any given situation. How many times have you heard mothers saying, well, I'm really snappy at my kids recently? I don't know why. This is because the mind and body balance is not in harmony with each other. We're stressed, we're uneasy, and this snappiness will make us feel like we're going out of character. We want to bring that character back by connecting the mind and the body together. So the body is always stuck in the present moment, unless you're a time traveler like Doctor Who. But you're always in the present moment, but your mind is like a time traveler. It can wander from the past to the future, then come back into the present, which is what mindfulness is all about. And that's today's mindfulness. I go deeper into mindfulness with Saksi Bhav, which is actually the original forms of mindfulness, which comes from the Vedic texts of the Indus Valley, thousands of years old. So this is the original forms of mindfulness we're looking into, this mind and body connection. Really big stuff. So module 2.1, bring the wandering mind into the body to alleviate stress and uneasiness quickly. How often are we really getting a wandering mind all over the place? It does happen, and it is very difficult to control. A lot of people say, still or quiet your mind. That's very difficult because everything's moving on the quantum level. But to bring the wandering mind into the body is possible. We call it where your mind goes, where your mind goes, your energy follows. So this is a really important principle that will run through all of this course. Module 2.2, your gut is connected to your brain. Learn why it is good to have a good gut-brain connection and how to achieve this. This connection is actually through the vagus nerve, which vagus means wandering nerve. And actually 95% of the information goes up the vagus nerve to the brain, rather than from the brain telling the vagus nerve what to do. So it's important to have a good gut-brain connection, which is where things come from. We've all heard of that expression. This is it. We're deepening our gut-brain connection here in Module 2.2. Module 2.3, experiencing this life-changing activity will expand your sensual perception by focusing your mind on your body. You'll start to realize that your mind and body are connected and they yearn to be connected. Actually, you are connected to energy as well, and you will start to feel that as well in this little life-changing activity. It's amazing, and it is a paradigm changer. So, module 2.3. Module 2.4, learn to clear the mind quickly and effectively for more clarity, perception, and openness. Our head's getting hotter and hotter from all the information that's coming into us. With this little quite quick exercise, you can clear it for more clarity, perception, openness, amazing stuff. Module 2.5, how to re-establish your neural pathways for better motor functions of the brain using these simple techniques. There's actually many techniques in the dream method that I've learned over the years, and this is one of them. They help you re-establish those better motor functions. We are becoming more and more detached from our body. This is important now, because we need to attached to our body. We don't know where Alzheimer's and Parkinson's are coming from, but from the training that I've done with the elderly and the charity that I've set up, I've seen remarkable improvements with people with Alzheimer's and Parkinson's with the exercises that I use actually in the dream method. So if you want to keep healthy in today's crazy world, the dream method is for you to learn these exercises for yourself. Step 3 is embracing loving the best in life. So step 3, learning how to embrace your uniqueness and abilities will end those feelings of unworthiness and low self-esteem. All the money in the world, all the technology in the world could not create you. You are completely unique to this world, and you have something unique to offer it. You have a different experience to everybody else. And this is really important for you to really get this so that you can share yourself with the world in the right way, in the best way that you possibly can, so you start to embrace your life and you love the best in life. So, step 3, module 3.1, how to rid yourself of the negative energy that stops you loving your life and loving those around you. If you're an empath like me, your heart will go in and out like a concertina. You want to help, you want to help, you want to help the world. And you come back because you think, oh, this is too tiring, too much, I can't deal with it. So you come back and you feel a little bit despondent about everything. And then you come back out when the energy starts to increase. But you'll learn to balance this. You'll learn to ride that wave like a surf, and this turmoil on the side of you. You start to calm it. You start to raise and ride the wave. It's amazing stuff. So your empathy can be used in this proper way. Module 3.2 is enhance the power, passion and creativity in your life. Open your heart and start to feel the intuition flowing through you. You can do this. You can increase your intuition. You can open your heart and start to feel that empathy in a more profound way. It's beautiful. Really important stuff. You feel good when you do this. Module 3.3, replace the old you with the new you, using your mind and determination. So your determination comes from your solar plexus, what we call third chakra. So it's your you, it's the sense of you, and it's your determination. I will is the willpower that we have, and you're using your mind with your third chakra to bring you the determination that you need to move you into the place that you want to be, rather than being stuck in these cycles that we all get stuck in. So module 3.3, replace the old you with the new you. You don't want the new you around, that's why you're watching this video. Module 3.4, establish the best connection you have to life and everything in it. So that's so important now. Establish the best connection. It's all foggy, right? It's all busy head, hot head. Nothing's clear. It's all overwhelmed. You feel numb. You want the best connection you have to life and everything in it. That's what you're looking for, and that's what you'll achieve in module 3.4. So step 4 is actualizations, focus and determination. The reason this is called the dream method, this course, is that you use your imagination, your vision, to put yourself into the place where you want to be. Rather than setting a goal, you use your imagination, which is more powerful, subconscious will see where you want to go, and it will start to put things into place which will help you achieve that vision. This is possibly why you're watching this video. If you're looking for that actualization, this will help you get there, rather than setting a goal and plodding through all of this stuff that you have to do to set the goal. It's tiring. It can take 20, 30, 40 years, and it can end up nowhere. So you're setting your vision through your imagination is what we're doing now in step four, using our imagination like a child again. Remember when you were a child, your imagination was amazing, and how much that gets crushed as we get older. We want to start to extend that imagination out again. We did that with simple practices in step four. So module 4.1, train your attention span to grow. Microsoft did a survey on attention spans and said that human beings' attention span is smaller than a goldfish. That's true, it's all tap, 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 tap on the phone. So now what we're doing here is learning to train our attention span to grow so we can focus on things a little bit more. Our mind doesn't keep wandering off. This is really, again, another important thing if you want to achieve what you want to in your life. Module 4.2, let go of distractions when using your imagination. How many thoughts come in when you're trying, say, if you try meditation, for instance, how many thoughts come in? How many of them are distracting and taking you off what you're trying to do? I'm sure many thoughts come in. So you let go of the distracting thoughts when using your imagination to create what you want. Module 4.3, what you focus on determines the state of mind you're in. Again, back to where your mind goes, your energy follows. How much bad news is there on the news, the mainstream media? How much bad news is there in your life with toxic people? What you focus on determines the state of mind you're in. So focus on what you want rather than what is distracting you. Very important thing to learn, and you can do that in module 4.3. Module 4.4, determine what you want by learning to open your focus for wider opportunities. This was so important for me when I was making the transition from being a rock musician, which I loved, to being a meditation and mindfulness coach and a Ki Gong instructor, which I love also. But I was so stuck in the position of, I am Peter, I am a professional musician. And that was it. Nothing else. And then I opened up, I'm still a musician, I still love playing music, I still perform in front of people, but that's become smaller because of the change in the music business. But this has become bigger for me now, is the coaching and the Ki Gong practice. So I love doing this. So this module 4.4 determines what you want by learning to open your focus for wider opportunities. Important to work your passion and have something tangible that you can use your passion with to get you to where you want to be. Setting up a business, setting up a family, whatever it is, this will help you. And then finally, step five. We're on the last step of the stepping stones. Step five is about making this your own and finding your profound purpose. You are a completely unique individual, and this life is all about you. Learn to resonate purely with yourself so you can use your intuition as a superpower to find your profound purpose in this life. This is completely unique to you. I'm just a guide, I'm not your guru. I'm just a guide, and I want you to do the dream method and come away from it so you don't have to do anything ever again. You can actually just start to build on yourself, build on these techniques, maybe create your own techniques, which is what this is all about, so that you can create the life that you want, fulfill your profound purpose, and really feel what it is to be alive, not just going through the motions of living, which is what a lot of people are doing at the moment. So step five, module 5.1, finding your profound purpose by connecting with the inner you more clearly. It's all foggy, with old emotions and feelings and all chemical reactions in the body, and it's all, it gets foggy. Mind as well, all these thoughts and sensations that happen in the mind, it's foggy because there's lots of negative stuff in there. So we find our profound purpose because we've cleaned this up in the other modules and we connect more clearly with the inner you, which is peace and tranquility. The sea of tranquility, I call it, inside of you. It's running inside of all of us. So it's connecting more with that. Module 5.2, realize your greatest potential by opening up your senses and becoming more grounded, accepting and open-minded. Yes, open-minded to the changes that are coming to this world. They're going to be profound, and they're going to be big, and we need to be grounded, accepting and open-minded when they come. Otherwise, it's going to get more and more like a white-knuckle ride. It's coming. Let's prepare ourselves for it by realizing our greatest potential as human beings, because we are all absolutely amazing. No doubt about that. But we're not reaching our full potential. Module 5.3, define your power and passion, and then open your heart to your full potential. Again, this step 5 is all about you and your potential. It's not about me, it's about you and you. Defining your power and your passion. We're starting to do this now. We're starting to really connect with the body. And then module 5.4, tap into your natural wisdom and common sense. Where's common sense gone in this world? When I ask people, they usually say, what's going to happen? It's gone out the window. So tap into your natural wisdom and common sense. Be the authentic you that you are. You have oodles of wisdom, oodles of common sense. Connecting to that is really important. You start to do that towards the end of module, or step 5, module 5.4. And finally, module 5.5, know how to change your energy whenever you need it. Change it just like that, but we forget that we can do that. And once you've learned all these techniques, all these practices, even little rituals for yourself, you can start to learn how to do that. And that's what the profound change is. That's the 5 stepping stones of transformation that I offer with the Dream Method. With my knowledge that I've spent many, many years accumulating, and with the techniques that I've learned, you can achieve all of this. So let's see what other people have done. So there's a course review for the Dream Method. Peter's Perpetual Life Changer is the review of the title. Brilliant stuff, worth staying for, worth the challenging efforts. Thank you very much for that. Second review, not being a naturally trusting soul. Me, I am now quite clear on the fact that I can recommend totally this teaching and course to anyone I know. It is balanced, thoughtful, and honest. Another review, last review, this program will allow you to take time out for yourself and benefit yourself for future growth. Peter uses his knowledge and humour to make this course experience truly memorable. Yes, humour is really, really important. But this is not for you. This is definitely not for you if you're not willing to invest time, effort and money into yourself. I know there's a big deal for some people. It was for me, I must admit. I focus on results for people and would not take you on as a prospective client if you're not willing to do the work. If you are, get in touch. I remember the first time I was offered a quite expensive course, and I thought, wow, you know, I've never spent that kind of money on myself. I've only ever spent it on buying equipment for my use, not on myself personally. So it was a big deal for me. When I did that, it opened up the doors to so many different opportunities that I started to go on other courses. And what I've done is put all of that, those courses, into one, so that you can actually just do the one course. And it won't be as expensive as you're thinking right now. But it's definitely what I've done. I've put this all into one course for you. So it's a comprehensive course so that you can make this practice just your own, which is you, your personal development as a human being. That's what I want for you, is so that you shine like the star that you are. So important, but it's not for you if you're not ready to put the time, effort and money into it. That's really important. So book a call with me. You can book a call with me by watching the free webinar I've created on the Dream Method. There's only another 20 minutes to go, and it is easy to connect with me at the end of the webinar. All you need is click the link and then go through to booking a call with me to talk about how the Dream Method will help you a little bit more deeply. It's like a discovery intuition where you're at the moment with your journey to see whether I can actually help you anymore. Because if I can't, I won't take you lots of clients. So if you're not ready, or you're not, or you've gone too far in a different direction, that's fine, you know, we call it quits. But if you are looking for this kind of help as a coach from me, and you like my coaching methods, then yes, by all means, watch the webinar. And book a call with me. I really look forward to speaking with you personally soon, because I want the best for you. Because I think humanity needs to raise its consciousness right now at this really difficult time we're living in. And I want you to raise your consciousness as well. And you can just watch the webinar. Contact the link below. You can watch the webinar. Book a call with me. And I look forward to speaking with you very soon. Put my hand on my heart and I'll say to you, be well, keep shining.